And with that, I want to introduce you to Senator George LeMieux.
Well, good morning. Is it still morning? Good afternoon. What a beautiful day in Florida, huh? Well, I'm so excited for a lot of reasons. One, I'm excited that we're going to send Sandy Adams to the Congress. Thank goodness. She and I work together in Tallahassee. She is a tremendous public servant. She serves the people with a servant's heart. And she knows law enforcement issues. She's fiscally conservative. She is a great, great person. She's going to do great for you and be a huge upgrade for this region in Washington, D.C. So I know that you'll do everything you can for her.